Note: the following video depicts a specific configuration of the notebook. The same removal and replacement procedures apply to all configurations of the notebook. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure and battery. Removal. Disconnect the hard disk drive adapter cable from its connector on the system board and unroute it from the routing tab on the middle frame. Loosen the four captive P1 Phillips head screws that secure the hard disk drive assembly to the top cover. Grasp the Mylar tab on the hard disk drive assembly and lift the hard disk drive assembly out of the hard disk drive bay and remove. Place the hard disk drive assembly in a static dissipative bag. Replacement. Remove the hard disk drive assembly from the static dissipative bag. Place the hard disk drive assembly into position in the hard disk drive bay. Important! Ensure that the hard disk drive adapter cable is not pinched between the hard disk drive assembly and top cover. Tighten the four captive P1 Phillips head screws that secure the hard disk drive assembly to the top cover. Connect the hard disk drive adapter cable into its connector on the system board and route it around the routing tab on the middle frame.